I don't want to be up to midnight editing video.